Damn it. I blew it.
Hey, doesn't mean it's too late to redeem yourself. Take it from me. Barry.
Barry? Is this real? You're alive!
You bet your sweet butthole I am.
But how?
I'll tell you how. The gods can be... Excuse me.
The gods can be killed!
Oh, fucking what the fuck?
I know. Look at this fucking guy. I'm a fucking idiot. I'm dead now. I've been on a bad path for years. Let me tell you the story of my stupid fucking death.
No! No! No!
Ah! Whoop. 5-second rule.
And then they figured out how to drive my car, snuck into an AC van, and that pretty much brings us up to date. Yeah, get the fuck away from me. Frank, I'm sorry. You know, when you guys fell out of that cart, I could have done something, but I didn't. And I did the same thing as... they killed Carl.
Those fuckers. Did he suffer?
No, oh yeah, he did. They truly are monsters.
Yeah, and those monsters are gonna kill Brenda. She's somewhere out there in a cart. I tried to warn everyone, but they didn't believe me.
Of course they didn't. You just called them all a bunch of fucking idiots. You can't just slam their beliefs. You have to show them that there's a better way. You need to inspire them like you inspired me. You need to give them hope.
Hope? Well, how the fuck are we supposed to give them that? You got lucky and killed a stupid one. There's dozens of them down there.
Perhaps I could be of some assistance.
Who are you?
I am Sorbitol, Malitol, Xylitol...
His name's Gum. So just introduce yourself as Gum from now on. He's great. He's gonna help us get the upper hand on these fuckers. Show everyone we can fight back.